Welcome to This Week in Astronomy, brought to you by Celestron, the world's leading manufacturer of telescopes. I'm Dave Eicher, editor of Astronomy magazine, and this time I want to talk about a couple of favorite objects that are hanging way up there in the summer Milky Way sky, and that is the North America and Pelican Nebulae in Cygnus. Well, these big emission nebulae that are very bright and large areas of hydrogen gas lie just a short distance away from Deneb, the brightest star in Cygnus. You can see this area high in the sky from the northern hemisphere during the summertime, and just west of the North America, which is on the edge of Deneb, lies the fainter Pelican Nebula. The North America is almost visible to the naked eye in a really, really dark sky, but some people dispute that because there are a lot of very bright stars that add up to sort of a little group of light at that position. Lying 2,600 light-years away in the rich star fields of Cygnus, these emission nebulae are slowly converting that gas into a new generation of stars, and you can see with a rich field telescope or even a large pair of binoculars the star-studded area that's involved with these nebulae. Astroimagers, of course, can easily collect the light from these objects and show the shape of the North America Nebula. It looks like the continent of North America, of course, and the Pelican Nebula, which looks like the profile of a pelican with a long beak. So get out there and observe them with a large telescope, getting away from city lights if you can. You'll see some of that gas in the telescope very nicely. And of course, if you can capture them with astroimaging, you'll see a very nice view of two of the brightest nebulae in our part of the Milky Way. I'll see you next time.